Dasara is in northern India, is actually to kill Ravana. But for me, Ravana is not an evil character. And he has actually a more good quality than Rama. And so I have made use of that concept later in one of my sculptures. And I said actually the most important historical important assassination in the recorded cultural history of India is the killing of Bali by Rama. So the first political assassinated victim was Bali. And that mentality, that kind of thinking process came from this experience of not honoring or making any, glorifying Rama and denigrating Ravana.
As a matter of fact, Gandhi, I was appreciating it, but I had not known the Gandhian principles at all. Now, yenidru horata madbeku, yavudo right or wrong, horata madi English no notes beku. This was our idea. Adrinda nanige violence ona violence mattondu yavudu gottilla. Adru kuda now bomb upayogisidvara, time bomb. It was not for killing people. ಅದೇನಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಅದು ಹತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ, ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ತೀವಿ, ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಅದು ಉರಿದು ಅದು ಸುರಿ ಸುತ್ತೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ನೆವರ್ ವೈಲೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೇನು ಕುಕ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಥವಾ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫೀಸನ್ನು ಅದು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ರೂಮ್ಸ್ ಇವೆ ನೋಡಿ, ತಾಲೂಕು ಆಫೀಸ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ರೂಮ್ ಇದೆ. ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ರೂಮಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಇಲಿ ಬಾಲಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಾಂಬ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನು ಹಚ್ಚಿಬಿಡೋದು, ಅದನ್ನು ಒಳಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡೋದು, ಬಿಟ್ಟುಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅದು ಈ ಹೀಟ್ ತಾನಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದಿ ಬಂಡ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಹೋದಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಚ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ರೀತಿ ಕೂಡ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ನ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಆದರೆ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರಲ್ಲೇ ಹೊರತು ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಿಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಪೀಪಲ್.
My father was getting about 25 rupees per month as salary. When he was transferred to a place, Ranipet, near Vellore, that's a river known as River Palar. My mother used to go there. She had only one salary. And she never had a second salary to bear. That was the very poor condition of our family. Then she would go to the riverside, dip her sari, and then get it dried up, because it's a river, it will get dried up due to the wind and the sunlight within a few minutes or something like that. And then they wash the same sari and return home. So in such condition, my father couldn't get more education for us.
From being 30% urban, we are going to become 80 to 90%, even maybe more, in the next 20 years. This is the big change in the pattern of living. Along with this change, something else is going to happen. There was one big discussion about 4 or 3, 5 years back when we had a large group of work. He said, suppose somehow we got to a super leader who said all human beings should live in only one city. We will clean up the entire place. We will make it into forests, mountains, and things. We will bring everybody down, put them in one place. We will give them place for living, we will place them place for entertainment, we will give them place for education. How much really would you want? It looked as a very large, great big thing. Then I found, working together, if you give each person about 900 square feet of living, including two bedrooms, and then common for, he doesn't need a guest bedroom or something, we put it together. He wants each. We found with 5.5 miles to 5.5 miles with 5 floors, walkable floors, we'll take care of the entire civilization of mankind as it is today.